Well, wind is being blamed for a tractor-trailer accident this morning on Route 22 in Copake. It happened around 9 o'clock. A tractor carrying garden seed flipped over, spilling 50 gallons of diesel fuel. The driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. You can imagine the force of that wind to topple over that giant truck. A wind advisory does remain in effect in that area until 3 this afternoon.